Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. A pro-droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? This might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back.
Maybe we should go take a look. Look out! Firing on the enemy!
Go, BD.
Time to fight! Afraid of getting hit?
people.
Let's get to work. How's that feel? Come on. You're better than that.
Something. That's not good. It's locked. What do you think? But I think the power still needs to be on. Need a jolt here.
Help!
up here. Breeze, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.